five of the six Hurricanes that we hope to see participating in formation this weekend, with a seventh from the Battle of Britain Memorial flight. Also, you with us, the Historic Aircraft Collections Hurricane 12 leading them off. We will see them rejoining us in a little... the most numerous variant of the Sea Hurricane. It served with 880 Squadron initially based at RMAS Yodelson in Somerset from 1942 onwards. Then a very welcome return to Duxford for the replacement of the Hangar 11 collection with this Hurricane B, which is finished as the Harry Bomber. That was the example.
We've got the rear, we've got building all in, separate rule, written by Mike Lazy. That is Tiger Rag, the 4-1, written by Michael Lamb. And last, at least, it's Spider Feet, 21 Outsider, written by Gary Rendell. I think we'll all agree that will be a flying finish. And that, ladies and gentlemen, completes the display by the Tiger Rag. We'll shortly be coming in to land. All will be doing 3-pointer landings. Again, something trained again and again into the pilots for their flight work. Well, the aircraft that are flying at that time, be it a fighter or bomber, would have required these. B-36 that we were to have seen with this aeroplane was the predecessor of the P-40 family. Later on, it was supplied as part of Lend-Lease to the USSR being shipped there. Soviets will soon be calling in their fighters to come and combat this German menace.
That's fine.
followed by the very distinctive form of the Westland Lysander 3A, getting airborne in an extremely short distance off the ground, and then another elegant biplane in the 1930s, the Gotham Gladiator 1. Fighters, bombers, and arms give you an idea of the sort of attacks it represented. The Heinz top speed was 186 miles an hour, the Blenheim was 260.
The use as a light bomber was far from the end of the Blenheim's development because.
Sadly, the fighter collection as well, which is the other one. Can't be with us today. We look forward to seeing that back online next season, but for now, that was Paul Stone flying.
So smooth that he caught that bloody great fun.
Third of the Mercury Trio.
The Spitfires.
Oh, yes, just skip.
Last time I saw it. Scored by a fleet air on C4 on the 8th of August
well. I don't really want to be
pushed. Flag waving. Thank you.